Meet Ahmed, a dedicated father who takes care of all the repairs in his home because he likes to make sure that everything is functional. But something always worries him: water leakage. Ahmed rarely sleeps as he's always concerned about possible water leaks in his home. He believes that water is the essence of all life and that we must preserve it. How can Ahmed ensure there are no water leaks?